Mr. Martinez, I finally get to meet you face to face. I've heard a lot about you, especially the parties that you host at this university. Congratulations, young man.
Wow, I don't know what to say. Thank you.
Well, there's a $15,000 fee for the hole in the walls.
Orale, what's wrong with you?
$15,000?
That's it. I'm not paying for school anymore.
What?
I suggest you start packing.
So what are we gonna do now?
Still need to figure out how to pay $15,000.
I have an idea.
Oh my God. This is the best margarita I've ever had. What's your secret?
The latest sensation, Il Martinez, is making waves.
Oh my God, this has gone viral.
You know what that makes you?
The Margarita Man.
Pico llamado Margarita Man.
The Margarita Man?
I want to have an end of the year party. And you're the guy who throws all the parties. I present to you,
the Margarita Man.
I've always loved watching people have a good time.
All right, who's ready for another shot?
You're something else.
He's a little different.
Well, I don't know too much about biology, but I think you guys have pretty good chemistry.
Listen, Pancho,
you stay away from Michael. What are we going to do about him?
We need to run him out of business.
Miguel?
We have a problem.
Margarita Miguel is history.
When times got rough, you kept your head up high because you're not a quitter.
College isn't for everyone, son.
I never realized just how good I had it. I just want to say that I'm sorry.
Never meant for you to think that I wasn't proud of you.
This is a man who needs no introduction.
Don't mess with the bull, or you'll get the horns.